Ever since Paul Rudd became Ant-Man, he's often asked by fans, did he like comics growing up? And the answer is yes, but not the comics you're expecting. It isn't Marvel, it isn't DC, but instead, the Beano and Dandy. And especially the likes of Desperate Dan, the Bash Street Kids, and Dennis the Menace.